Hello students, following question is a 2-mark question from test series 3 of topic analysis of ultimate load capacity, and this question deals with compression member. Here reinforced concrete short column of dimension 300 m² is given, and its cross section is made up of M25 grade concrete and 425 bars of Fe415 steel. It is asked in the question that what is the load carrying, in fact, ultimate load carrying capacity of column as per IS 456-2000, ignoring the reduction in area of concrete. Now, this is a numerical response type question, and as per recommendation of IS 456-2000, clause 39.6, it says that PUZ is given by 0.45 FCKAC plus 0.75 FYAST, and this is the ultimate load carrying capacity of column. But if we talk about the nominal load carrying capacity of column, this 0.45 is reduced to 0.4 and 0.75 is reduced to 0.67 FYAST. But in the question, it is asked that what is the ultimate load carrying capacity. So we'll be using the formula that is labeled as 1. So from 1, PUZ comes out as 0.45 into 25 into AC, that is area of concrete is 90,000 mm², and it is mentioned in the question that there is no need to subtract the steel bars from area of concrete. So it is 0.4 into FCK is 25 into area of concrete 90,000 plus 0.75, FY is 415, area of steel is 4 into pi by 4 into 20² because 4 bars of each die at 20 mm is used, making area of steel as 1256.63. So answer comes near about 1400 kN. Now those students who don't remember this formula and calculated it by equation 2, they will be also getting answer very very near to 1400 kN. So I have provided a large window for this numerical response type question, and any answer that is lying between 1375 and 1425 is correct. So correct answer lies in the range of 1375 to 1425. Thank you.